The company behind a pipeline explosion in Butler County a few years ago is now charged with environmental crimes. Energy Transfer is accused of spilling industrial waste into Raccoon Creek and ignoring erosion concerns that led to a landslide that caused the explosion. Barns burned, animals were killed, and dozens of people had to evacuate their homes. Six high voltage towers collapsed. Energy Transfer and its subsidiary ETC Northeast Pipeline now face 9 criminal charges.